traveling in a freighted combi on a hippie trailhead full of zombies. I met a strange lady, she made me nervous. She took me in and gave me breakfast. And she said, do you come from a land down under?
Good evening, YouTube. How is everyone tonight? Alex here, Melbourne, Australia. Just got home from work not too long ago and sat down with a cup of coffee and smoking some Woody's Treat in my Drop Bear Woodworks mortar bowl for my Falcon. It's a great bowl. I like it. Hope everyone's doing well. The idea of this video, I'm not going to make it too long, is I purchased a pipe. So it turned up today. And yeah, I've opened it, but I haven't pulled it out. So I thought I'll do it live. Come from the UK. Lovely packaging peanuts. Hell, I'm blessed, aren't I? Thank you for your order, Mitch. Thanks, Mitch. I don't know if you watch YouTube or not, but there you go, Cobber. Oh. Don't you love this? The sound of the peanuts. I work with plenty of peanuts, I can tell you. Oh, got a English newspaper to have a squiz at. That'd be good. I don't want to tear it. I want to read it and see what's on there. Which paper is it anyway? I've been to London. The Daily Telegraph. Tuesday, 22nd of March. Yeah. So, crazy girl. There we go. Got a Peterson pipe. Brand new. I wanted this pipe for a long time. And I thought, bugger it. I'll get it. It was well priced. Yep, it's intact. Okay. So, I haven't seen it yet, and you guys are going to see it at the same time as I do. I just have to loosen the drawstring a bit. I'm really excited about this pipe. You ready? Here we go. Fire wasting. There we go. Ooh. A Peterson Canadian. Silver mount, Peterson hallmarks, and pardon me, it is a model 264 silver mount fishtail because of the stem. I mean, look at that glorious look. That is so classy looking. Sorry, wipe my fingerprints off it. Alrighty, and it's got a beautiful Cumberland stem. It's hard to see in this light. I'm not sure if it shows up on the camera, but it's a Cumberland stem. Yeah, it looks like it's got a bowl coating, unfortunately. I didn't know that. That doesn't matter. So there we go, fellas, ladies, gentlemen. by Brand New Acquisition.
That makes it number two.
Here's my other Peterson Canadian. And now I've got a Silver Mountain Peterson Canadian. I want to compare them. Glorious. Very good. I'm going to have to fire this bad boy up probably tomorrow. I'm so happy. What's that up top? The lighting is so terrible in there. Hey, Peterson of Dublin. And in the box, hints for the pipe smoker. I think I know what to do by now. So, cool bananas. I'll put a picture up on Instagram as well. So, there's my new pipe, continuing the Peterson theme. Very good. All right, fellas, ladies, gentlemen, take it easy. I'll catch up with you. See ya.